things that must to say, but man, I feel this afraid. If you will, you've been around where you were and where you could be found. Good evening, everyone, and welcome to the Hylton Boys and Girls Club. So glad that you could join us today for our Blue Door event. My name is Jim Allman. I'm the interim president and CEO of Boys and Girls Clubs of Greater Washington and the regional vice president for Boys and Girls Clubs of Greater Washington for the Virginia region.
There's a place in your heart, and I know that it is love, and this place can be much brighter than tomorrow. And if you really try, you'll find there's no need to cry. 'Cause in this place, you know that there's no hurt or sorrow. There are ways to get there. If you care enough for the living, make a little space. Make a better place.
I'm Faith Moore, the 2016 Boys and Girls Clubs of Greater Washington Youth of the Year, and I'm so happy that I was able to come and speak at this event, as I spoke at it last year as well. And in this past year, I've had the pleasure and honor of representing not only my Boys and Girls Club, but also all of the Boys and Girls Clubs in the Greater Washington area, and it's been an amazing, amazing experience. I've gotten to meet Redskins players, Congress members, lots of other politicians, very important and influential men and women in the DC area. And I even got to speak at a board meeting with the CEO of the Boys and Girls Clubs of America.
To me, of course, it means mentorship, it means being a scholar, it means leadership, and being able to meet all these kids, which is my favorite part, is being able to meet everyone else just like me who grew up as a club kid all around the state, and they always inspire me to just keep doing what I'm doing and to pursue the best that there is. My sister and I were upstairs, and my parents called us to the kitchen. And after some uncomfortable chit-chat back and forth, my father uttered those three words that I didn't ever think I would have to hear. I'm being deployed. I felt empty and despondent. When I was 11, my father was sent to the Middle East, so I put on a mask to bury my feelings. I was in a dark place. I ignored my feelings to focus on my mother and sister. It took 6 months after my father left for me to finally break down and cry. I thought it was my job to take care of my family, and in doing that, I forgot to take care of me. My name is Destiny Malloy, and when my mother forced me to join this Boys and Girls Club, I had no idea it would be the place to pull me out of my darkness. I met staff members of the club like Mr. Berta and Ms. AJ who genuinely cared about my well-being. They pushed me out of darkness into the light, showing me that I can shape my own destiny.
Does anybody know what $50 represents? Yes, ma'am.
It represents.
It's the membership fee for a year at the Boys and Girls Club?
It represents, yes.
All right. $150,000. What does that represent? The cost to house one juvenile offender for 1 year. $50. $150,000. Does anybody know what the graduation rate is in Prince William County? Ms. Ralston, you want to tell us? Yes. 92%. At the Boys and Girls Club, Minnie?
100%.
100%. What do you think, Destiny? Do they have good programs?
Yeah.
Faith?
Most definitely.
Do they help you get into college?
Yes, definitely.
Now, we have an opportunity this evening to give back to these kids and provide for kids as we go forward. And we do that by asking you to support our summer youth camps. For $150 for 1 week, you can support or sponsor one child for a youth camp here at the Boys and Girls Club. We would like to raise $8,000 this evening. Now, that's not impossible. It's certainly manageable. And we can only do it with your help. So I'm going to start out by asking, is there anybody who's willing to make a pledge? Yes, sir, right here.
Woodbridge Kiwanis, $625.
The Woodbridge Kiwanis, please keep your hand up until somebody comes to your table. The process is simple. They're going to give you a piece of paper to fill out, and then you can give the money out front. $625 from the Woodbridge Kiwanis. Thank you.
Good evening. We're from the Woodbridge Kiwanis Club, and we have a long history of supporting the Prince William County Boys and Girls Club.
We just had an awesome event. If you wasn't at the Boys and Girls Blue Door event, I mean, we put kids through summer camp this year. We raised money to support these clubs, and it's really making a difference to keep these youth up off the streets. Listen, you can get involved. Go down to the local Boys and Girls Club. We got three locations here in Prince William County, one in Dumfries, one in Dell City, and one in Manassas. Take the kids down there, get out and support. 2017, we had a bang at the Boys and Girls Blue Club event. Again, I'm Chef Derek Wood of Divine Barbecue in Motion, councilman of the town of Dumfries, wrapping up this year's event, saying you can make a difference, just get involved.